Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. Today I'm going to do a Dutch pour, and this is 10 by 16 canvas, I'm pretty sure. It's a little bit longer this way, so I think it's 16. Anyway, I got some white Artist Loft and Titanium White by Amsterdam mixed together with some Floetrol and water. I use Canela Sirico's recipe. Spreading it out. Make sure there's enough around the edges. Okay, so the colors today: Phthalo Green by Amsterdam, Light Gold by Amsterdam. Just put my arm in it. Jesus. Gee whiz. Deco Art Peacock Pearl. It's a metallic. Rumbacher Phthalo Blue. It doesn't even barely makes a mound. And I also have some gold, 24 karat gold by Deco Art. I'm gonna do a vine Dutch pour. So let me see which color. I think I'll start with the green. Now some gold. Oops. And now some teal. Okay. little bit more gold. And then the phthalo blue. I hope I don't have too much paint here. Okay, I got my little mini travel hair dryer. It's 1,000 watts. I'll put it on cool. If low is enough. I think it's on low. And try high. Yes, I have a lot of paint. That's gorgeous. Let's see what we can do with this. I didn't get much definition here because I had, I think, a lot of paint, maybe too much paint. But we'll see what we can do. Colors are awesome. next time I gotta make sure I don't put too much paint in my center thing there. And I'll just stick my arm in here. I just want this to go over the edge. Give it another spin. Well, I think it's beautiful. I do love these colors together. It's pretty good now. I just have to take my finger along the edge and we're covered. All right, I think I'm good. What do you think? I think it's very pretty. Okay, well, thanks for watching. I'm gonna try a couple more of these. And yeah, come back to Carol's Art Room and we'll do some more. Please subscribe if you haven't already and hit that bell for notifications. You'll be notified when I do a new video. And comment below. See you in the next one. I'll put the dried result at the end. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Well, this is drying really good. It's dry all around the edges. The middle is still wet, but I just had to film it right now. Let's take you in for a close-up of all the different things going on here. It's gorgeous. Very pretty. I love the phthalo blue and the phthalo green together. Wow. There you go. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.